insight into an effort helping children cope with tragedy or loss.
Connecting with those kids while they're at school, offering mental health counseling for free.
KETV Newswatch 7's Nicole Burley reports.
The biggest problem little boys like 8-year-old Jaylon Phelps should have is a tough school assignment. Instead, he's dealing with the grief of losing a parent.
I was sad.
4 years ago, Jaylon's mom died unexpectedly, and it's still hard for him, especially around holidays.
Well, Mother's Day just went by, and they went and visited her, their mom.
Jaylon's father, Dell, says his wife's death devastated his son. It happened right before he started kindergarten.
When he started coming to school, he started having problems. Of course, he was missing, you know, his mother and everything, and it was real hard for him and his older sister, Tamar.
Grief-stricken, Jaylon couldn't concentrate, had trouble learning, but help came in the form of Sheila St. Amant.
So it's more private, it's personal, confidential.
St. Amant is a licensed mental health practitioner. She's employed by Allegiant Creighton Health, but splits her time working at two Omaha public schools. The help is free, and referrals can come from almost anyone with concerns.
It could be a teacher, it could be the counselor, it could be the principal. It could be a parent.
The whole point is to recognize potential problems or issues before they turn into something larger, which in turn really benefits all the students who walk these halls.
It can change a whole dynamic of a classroom when the attention is there to the behaviors and continuously take away from the classroom environment.
St. Amant has worked one-on-one with Jaylon since kindergarten and says she's seen major improvements. She's helped him and his father with tools to talk about and manage their grief. It's been a difficult road, and although the pain is still there, Jaylon is learning to cope and smiling much more.
Both of us are doing much better. Both of us are doing much better.
At Kellam Elementary, Nicole Burley, KETV Newswatch 7.
The school-based mental health program serves about 350 families every year in 4 Omaha schools and 2 in Council Bluffs.
It is all provided free of charge, completely funded through Allegiant and grants. Now let's check in with Bill.